What should I do today? I was doing everything at this house. I played with mom. I played with Legos. I went to Dave and Buster's. Where should I go? I'm shy. Let's go get let's go play some GTA 5.
Okay, I have GTA on already and stuff. So I guess we're gonna play now.
Adrian, the world of GTA is a most wonderful place. What should I do though? What are you doing, GTA? So confusing.
What's happening?
Who are you? The question that you'll be asking yourself is, why am I here? Yeah, that is kind of true. What is this place anyway? Oh, this is jail. So, what are you in for? I'm in for nothing! I was just trying to play some GTA 5 on my PS4 console, and this freaking random portal showed up and it sucked me in, and now I'm here in jail with a bunch of sticky shoes. That I assume you wear. Nah, fam, they're my bed. They are bed! How can you sleep in it? Now I think about it, these are actually fluffy. Yeah, but how can you live in here? How can you live in this state? How can you even live in prison? I don't even know how to deal with it. How can you deal with it? How can you deal with it? Just being in prison with all this mess and dark alleys, shoes, stinky shoes. Dude, why am I even here in the first place? I don't know. This happens to all of us. How does it happen to all of us? Are there people here? No, it's just me. Oh! Oh my god. I don't understand this! Fear. I don't want to live my life with this, I don't know, homeless guy. And then a bunch of sticky shoes. You gotta deal with it, man. It happens to all of us, man. Just deal with it. You're only gonna be here for, like, I don't know, like 2 hours, man. I don't even know what you did again in here. It depends on what you did, man. That's how long you are in here, man. It depends, man. Please, man. Can we just break out or something? We can.
Wait. Why is the door open?
Oh, I don't know. I guess we were just in here for 5 seconds. But why were you in here for, like, I don't know, years? Oh, because I love my stinky shoe. Oh, my God. We just could have gone this way. It's like quick dead in this thing. At least I gotta go do something. At least I gotta go save him or something. I don't know. Wasting my precious time with my beautiful freaking stinky shoe. You okay in there, my...
I in the garden.
Oh my god, you idiot. Oh my god. How dumb are you? Never gonna get out here just because of you. Oh, wait. I think I can reach it. I'm out. I'm leaving you behind, though. Completely. Wait, what's that in the distance?
Ooh, ooh, that's the sound of the police. Ooh, ooh, that's the sound.
Who left his door open?
Let's step in past him. Even though, like, a giant, we can step on him easily. Yeah, let's step on him.
Okay, let's go. Let's go now. Dun 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 dun. Okay, we can go.
Who said that?
Your bigger twin.
I have a twin. I'm sorry, just get that knife out of there. I don't want to cut you or anything. Okay, there you go. This is a long story. I don't even know, but why are you here? Why are you even here? Oh, I don't know. I was just playing some GTA 5. No one says that word in this world. Why? Oh, because we're living in GTA 5. Ooh, you just said it. I'm going to sneeze. But snitches got stitches. Thank you, Leg. Bye. You fool. I'm going to take you back to jail now where you belong. Yeah. You buffoon. You can never outlast me. Working as a secret cop is so fun.